I know what you're thinking. Why she look rough? Why she look hit? Why is her hair up in a little bun? Her edges aren't even done. Post mental breakdown, you know, school is just really disgusting, disappointing, whack, very whack.
You need to get it, feet don't wanna love you the right way, he ain't gonna, it ain't where he's at, it's where he wanna be.
But it ain't even gotta be like that. Yo man, he be calling me back. He say I'm fine, and a matter of fact.
Come on in the club, they gon' be like, damn, that's hot.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome to the crew, and if you're back, so it's 7:30 right now. I haven't done any of my homework. I have 2 much. We're gonna have to go really fast. I don't even know if I would call it a big chop, but I did cut off like half my hair last November because I had so much heat damage. A lot of times when I like look up little hairstyles, there's not many for heat damaged hair. It's kind of hard to hide, but I try my best. And throughout the years, I've acquired little hairstyles. So I'm gonna go ahead and get right into the video. And I hope that you guys learn a few tips, tricks. If you're trying to try out these looks, you know, go ahead. Add your own little spice, little wave, little
Okay, so for the first style, you're just gonna start with your hair out. I already kind of have mine parted, but I'm just gonna refresh it. Okay, so first I'm gonna start with this spray bottle and just wet my hair. As you can see, I got it in my ear, and I'm taking the Shea Moisture Strength and Restore Leave-In Conditioner. That's like the Jamaican castor oil one, and I'm just putting that all in my hair so it's not dry and pasty. Now I'm just going to part my hair. Like I said, I want to refresh it a little bit because you can't have a janky part. Now I'm just going to put a little edge control. I use the Argan Oil Eco Styler one, and I'm taking my toothbrush and kind of like laying the frizz down because I'm about to twist it. And I'm just securing it with a bobby pin. And that is the first look. So for the second look, I'm going to be parting my hair in a triangle. I'm doing the half bun, half up. I'm doing the half bun, half down. And you can get more hair if you want, but I'm just securing it with the hair tie. And then I'm going to braid it just to, you know, be fancy.
So she's scared of pop a pill. But you know what's the deal when you're hanging with me.
And now I'm just going to wrap it around so you get a cute little... Y'all hear that? Because I'm tired of it. Hello? Okay, never mind. Yeah, so I'm just securing it.
Dirty, now you know how I feel. Girl, I got what you need when you're feeling lonely. I got what you need when you're feeling lonely.
Hold on. This song makes me so happy, y'all.
So for the third look, I'm going to be starting off with another fresh part. I'm going to be getting 2 sections from both sides of my hair because I'm going to twist it back into a ponytail. But yeah, I want to make sure that it's tight and not gross. So, yeah.
Girl, you shouldn't have come out here with me. If they pull me over, they gon' find something on me.
So now I'm going to just put my hair back in a ponytail. It doesn't have to be neat right now. And I'm taking a little Eco Styler and twisting my hair back into 2 sections.
And you know I'm popping seals. I don't want to drink the Sprite unless it's dirty. Now you know how I feel. Girl, I got what you need.
These voiceovers are always so awkward. Like, how was your day? I don't know what to do. I'm just sitting here in my room, like, trying to hurry up and finish this. Okay, no, next part. So, we're gonna be slicking our hair back, our edges, and putting into, like, the real ponytail. And as you can see, I did a pretty good job. And then I'm doing my edges. This is completely optional. I just think it looks a little bit nicer.
Are you hanging with me? We ain't gotta go nowhere. Open up my little box, I brought the party with me. And I always drive a pair. I always fuck bitch.
So for the fourth look, I'm taking the part all the way to the back of my head because I'm gonna be doing two buns.
I'm throwing zannies in the air as you catch
them. And then I'm gonna slick my edges down, like slick them down so hard you don't think they're gonna come back up, because you need to be looking back. So then I'm gonna take 3 bobby pins and kind of put them in the front of my hair. I thought it'd be really cool to like have different colored ones, but I only have black right now, so. And then I'm just putting it in a little bun. As you can see, my little brother, Carter, when it's in wraps, but we still cute, we still on, we still live, and this is the look. So for the last look, I'm going to be taking just a little bit of water from my spray bottle and kind of finger coiling 2 pieces in the front. I have to do it because my curls aren't like all the way back healthy, I guess you could say, because I still have that hair damage. But I'm just putting a little gel in that too, and then I'm going to slick it back into a pony. It's really simple, and honestly, like, everybody loves this look when I do it. This is like my signature look, guys. So if you want to try it, go ahead. Oh my god, why is there so much background noise?
Hey guys, so I hope that y'all enjoyed this video. I went through a few different styles and kind of showed y'all how to work it. I hope this video really helped you, and thumbs up for more hair tutorials just like this. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell. Yeah, I'll see you guys next week. I got what you need when you feel lonely.